Good evening. Buenas noches. Dobre vieche.
I think they got the message.
Okay. As a special part of tonight's competition, Gilinte Pilipinas kong mahal, Folklorico Filipino will present a fun-filled number entitled Barrio Fiesta.
Mom, do you want to tell them something about Barrio Fiesta?
Okay. I think it's a good idea. I was actually thinking of doing that. Great minds think alike. Barrio Fiesta is a typical Filipino way of celebrating special events and occasions. It is a time for merrymaking, and it usually involves favorite Filipino pastimes. We like eating, we like singing, we like dancing, we like holding contests, and we like playing. So actually, this event that we have tonight is a very good example. Here we are gathered together, singing and dancing, and having fun. Fiesta is also a chance to celebrate feasts of the patron saints of different towns, cities, or provinces or regions in the Philippines. A very good example is the Barrio Francia Fiesta, which is celebrated in the Bicol region, where we come from, and it is done usually every third Saturday and Sunday of the month, and it's in honor of the patron saint of Bicolandia, Nuestra Señora de Peña Francia.
Thanks for the trivia, Mom. Let's move on with the show.
Okay.
For the Barrio Fiesta, we've got a dance called Bulaklaka, a flower dance. I'm good at that.
Oops.
So, Bulaklakan, the name is derived from Bulakan. It's the origin of the dance itself. The dance is usually danced during the month of May all over the Philippines. When you see these beautiful ladies wearing these lovely costumes with these garlands of flowers and leaves and dancing very gracefully, it is truly a wonderful sight to behold.
The second dance is called Supli. It is an ancient dance, about 300 years old.
According to our research on the internet, courtesy of Google and Wikipedia, Supli is a Tagalog word which is actually a combination of two words. According to one theory, Supli, with the first meaning subso, which is to stoop, and Li comes from the word bali, which is to be broken. There's another theory that says subli is actually another Tagalog word which is more like salisi, meaning changing places. Now these movements, whether it's subso, bali, or salisi, you will surely see when they perform this traditional dance.
As a finale, we have a dance about birds. It's called the Pipantigue.
For those of you who have been to Bantigue in Masbate, again, in the region where we come from, Bicol region, I'm sure you would recall this beautiful sight of birds hovering in the sky early morning at the seashore, waiting for the fishermen to come. Out of this beautiful scenery, the old folks of Bantigue, which is a place in Masbate, have decided to create a dance. And this dance is a dance of the seagulls, or otherwise known as lapay. Ladies and gentlemen, Folklorico Filipino with